testimonies that will fill you with awe. Nothing is impossible for the Almighty God. The testimonies are a sign of His amazing grace. Listen to Mr. Hip Hopper, listen to what he says.
There's no one who can like Jesus Christ. He gave his heart to defend it, to walk into my mind. Ran the image of a bath as he got when he was crucified. He's a wind of life, and he told his disciples to do the same. He cast out demons and healed the lame. He could prophesy, he could look the life proclaim. He could even raise the dead, then he's only there.
But what about what God is doing in our world today? Let's hear what Mr. Hip Hopper has for us now to say.
Every rusty bar we are leading was fine until Keith Thompson and his team went by. They love the blessed and she could see the sky for the first time ever. Her old grandchild and in the village of Malawi, we passed a surprise. Pray for a girl to a tragic night. When he prayed in tongues, she opened her eyes. Speak them one day, she was alive.
In Africa, it's neat to say the least. But wouldn't it be nice with some from not as far away? Come on now, Mr. Hip Hopper, what do you have to say?
On Sunday, they went out in the streets of Sweden when a man from Iran opposed them, preaching Maria, the miraculous, he was able to preach what she spoke in Dutch. It was the language he was speaking, someone else in the midst of man who owned that land. But believe you, and showed him what for many he got. He could name past events, the atmosphere got hot, and eventually the business of the state of this part.
Nice. And says that these are anecdotes that aren't verified. What evidence possess we, Mr. Hip Hopper, to show? It's time we bring the best we got. Get ready and let's go. Oh, women, where the lads go? Get ready, go. Get well, see, by a monk that is out the nest. The day of gates come, but in the dark, the dispenser. The seals are hard, but you see, it's very clear. Again, they couldn't wrap with. But it was a bigger jungle. Suddenly, they were curled, they were short, and not ill.